Oh, you know, you made it.
What's close? Where did you get that?
Please.
Yellow.
It's the school. Oh, I thought that was.
It's big.
Yellow is the.
Okay, now,
That's right, Wyman.
I want these.
Sorry, what about the two things?
Outside.
Kids don't get watched when you're starting to be in the other roles as well. We want to be fourth and fifth.
It is right now? How does that happen?
This is red house. Okay, red.
It is red.
Yes, it
is.
It doesn't look it, but it is in fact red. Okay. Yeah, next color. Okay. So John, down there is the science strips. And then in here is the library.
Okay.
That's the great library. Okay, how am I coming along to blue house, John? John, blue, come on. Come on, John, to the blue house. Sharon, how long is it? 2 hours.
I
hope it's 2 hours. Okay, Mr. Cunningham. Oh, he's gone. Bad luck.
Yeah.
I know. Okay, so here's Kara. You've seen her. And here's Sharon.
Hi.
Sharon. Okay.
Sorry.
Okay. Wait. People come over in a minute. It's 3 o'clock. Down here is my science room. It's down here from there.
Whoa.
Great job.
I've lost you.
Come on.
Oh, there you go.
Right. That's the English room, so the social science. Okay, John's there. That's the gym right at the top. And now everyone's going to be coming everywhere, so I think it's time to stop. Okay, done.
Okay then. It's an awesome skier. I might copy my skis, what can I say?
You're right.
He just wants to be just like me. A good Canadian boy.
Okay. Well, Scott, it's been nice knowing you. Okay. Thanks a lot.
Yeah.
I'll see you around.
See you around.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Here's something good to my favorite Canadian teacher.
Je veux parler en français parce que tous les Australiens parlent français. Est-ce que c'est vrai?
Where?
Some of my best friends are from Australia, and some of the best people I know have come from there. The only ones that are weird are the exchange students.
What is this man?
Elvis.
And there's Thomas, another exchange.
Thomas, Marco, it goes on your back.
And what's my said?
Andrea.
Oh, we got it upside down, Marco.
Yes, I do. Oh, the three loving Canadian girls for the Sears. We're free spirits.
Yes.
We live in igloos. 1, 2, 3, shake your head off. Hi.
Hi. Are you still going to
be home?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's going to be awful without you around. It's been a great year, and I'm really glad that I got to know you. Thanks for everything you've done for being a great friend.
That's cool.
Turn it off.
And
talk and tell you lots of stuff, but not in a film. Follow me if you would.
Really ridiculous. Thank you.
71 Courtney. Okay, thanks a lot. What a guy. No, not at all.
What's a little red light do, Michael?
That lets you know that you're filming. My family, my friends, and then.
And this has to be a serious, serious interview.
Yeah.
So I'm supposed to say, Mr. and Mrs. Charge, I'd like you to know that while it's been a pleasure to have Michael here, I've been very worried about his extracurricular activities. There are some stories around about what Michael's been up to.
Uh-oh.
That would be...
Uh-oh.
Not the kind of thing a parent would like to hear.
No.
Would be quite damning. But I won't tell you any of them.
Thanks.
I'll have to let you imagine why I didn't send him home earlier when I knew all these things about him.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Well, thanks for talking, Mr. Fiction. I'll see you sometime in the future, okay?
Okay.
Okay, thanks.
You're welcome.
Thank you for being an awesome teacher.
Thanks for being an awesome student.
Yeah, right.
Guys, with your maturity and dignity, great personality, rare as mine.
You can take that home show to your mom now.
Okay, see ya.